happen. Paano po pinaplano ni Doc Willie na mag-launch ng campaign po, nationwide campaign? Will he be healthy enough or ibang means po yung gagamitin ni Doc Willie?
Okay. Insofar as his health condition is concerned, he will be able to go back to the Philippines by end of November, and he will be available to physically campaign by December. He was told by his doctor that although his condition is of course nothing to sniffle at, it is treatable, and he's undergoing treatment right now, and he plans to go back to do a, of course, limited physical campaign by probably December, January, and then by February, he will go on the areas which we feel that he will need to be physically present. But as always, his core constituency is his online followers. So he will do as much as he did the last time by going Facebook, YouTube, so social media also, with a bit of physical campaign.
Question po? Sherry.
Hi, sir.
Kumusta po si Doc Willie ngayon?
Oh, he's doing fine. In fact, this morning, nagkaroon po siya ng interview from his room sa Millionaire at Marie Papapanudyo po. So, although hindi po natin pagkakailan, may sakit po siya, nilalabanan po niya yung sakit. At ito po yung actually precept ng kanyang pagtakbo. Yung pakita niya na kung may sakit kayo, hindi kayo magmamakbal, laban lang.
Sir, I don't know kung kayang sagutin or pwedeng sagutin ni Doc Isao. Ano yung nagtulak kay Doc Willie na instead o harapin niya yung physical challenge niya, talagang pinili pa rin niya na tumakbo. And gumusta po yung pagtanggap ng pamilya, especially ni Doc Lisa, doon sa desisyon na sumabak ulit sa politika, na sabi niya, sobrang nagdala sa kanya ng stress.
Siguro ako na po, kasi baka medyo emotional po si Doc Lisa about that, no? Actually, 4 months ago, nagkausap po kami ni Doc Willie. Ang initial talaga niyang decision was not to run. In fact, mag-endorse na lang sana siya. Sabi na, okay, kasi medyo magastos, medyo, syempre, covering tayo sa latter part ng surveys. But a few weeks ago, nag-usap po kami, at nga sinabi nga sa akin personal na may sakit siya. Although ang kanyang intention ay ilaban yung sakit niya, pero siguro dahil may oras siya pong magnilay-nilay, na pag-desisyon na na, you know, I think this is something of a sign. You never really know what's going to happen. So might as well go for what I believe is right. So, dinesisyon niya pong tumakbo despite all the odds. Sabi niya, lalaban ako tong sakit na to, lalabanan ko din. Ipaglalaban niya yung kanyang decision or dream na tumakbo bilang Senate, and ituloy niya yung mga advokasiya niya in health. So, sabi niya, alam niya, mabigat ito, but this is going to be a faith-based campaign. Faith that people will understand. Faith that God will give him enough time to finish this. And faith that enough people will like him enough and support him enough to propel him to the Senate. So sabi niya, God's will, takbo tayo, yung pagpasa Diyos natin. And of course, hindi naman fully ganun. Meron din naman po kaming campaigns and strategies that will be utilized as we go on. That's why we still have the team intact from 2020.
Good morning po, sir. We're all hoping for the speedy recovery of Doc Willie, but I think many people would just like also then to ask na how confident is Doc Willie that he'd be able to fully carry out the responsibilities of a senator, sobrang rigorous nung demands sa Senado, if he gets elected, given his medical condition.
He is fully confident. As a doctor, he is well aware of his limitations, no? For campaigning and for actually participating as an active senator. And he knows and understands that his sickness is not something that will delimitate him enough to prevent him from doing that. There will be times that it will be tough and he will fight for it. But he's very confident that he will be physically fit in the event that he wins to perform the duties of a senator. One as a doctor and one as a firm believer what he can do and what God can do for everybody.
Sir, spelling lang ng surname yung matin.
Surname ko? Sorry. L-A-U-E-N-G-C-O.